Hi friends, today our essay is on Quaid-e-Azam.